Allison, the big concern is the child who goes home, who is asymptomatic and exposes his or her parents to, or grandparents to the infection.